Cowpokes and ranchers get together for some friendly competition. Gotta be a rodeo, right? Not this time. This is the first ever cowboy golf tournament.
Get out of them bushes!
It's not a real course. It's the X Diamond Ranch near Springerville, where seldom is heard a discouraging word.
There you go.
Too hard. Oh, ricochet.
No motorized carts in cowboy golf, and the caddies, for a change, are allowed to eat the fairway.
Chip shot. This was the inspiration for chip shot.
The man with the chip is Western artist Russ Houston. Chip shot is one of his fantasy cowboy paintings. It works as a joke, so why not as a sport? So he paints better than he golfs.
Actually, you're seeing history being made in Springerville. They say this could become the new national pastime. Catch on. Cowboy golfing. Only problem is they got to figure out how to find their golf balls.
We're hunting for our golf balls, and we're not having much luck.
They spend more time rounding up stray balls than hitting them. After that...
Where'd mine go?
You know, you take cowboys, and it don't take a lot to entertain a cowboy. You know, it just... Well, for example, you know, look at what we're doing now, you know.
Meanwhile, up on hole 9.
Sheep. There you go. Oh!
easy.
Tearing the ball apart.
Choke shot right there.
This was a par 15, though, so I feel pretty good about my 11.
Cowboy golfers never quit. They just right away.
Back in the saddle again.
With photographer Scott Hobson, John Croman, News 15.